guys, we are in Liechtenstein Castle. We can enter the castle yard through the main gate. We have to take tickets in order to enter the castle, and you also have guided tours which you can make use of it. There are four towers on the corners of the ground and are named after the four daughters of Duke Willem, namely Augusta, Maria, Matilda and Eugene. The main tower of the castle, which is the main attraction, carries the name of Duke Willem's firstborn son, Willem. And now you are about to witness the majestic main tower of Liechtenstein Castle that stands strong on the cliff above the town. It's absolutely beautiful. If we walk through the woods, we can find the old ruins of the castle. This beauty is often hailed as Fairy Tale Castle of Württemberg. I hope you enjoyed this video. We'll see you in a good video next time. Thanks for stopping by.